Moving on to news from Nepal. Nepal on Wednesday observed International Yoga Day with enthusiasm and zeal. A yoga camp was organized in capital Kathmandu, which saw residents taking part in the event despite rains.
Nepalese on Wednesday came together to take part in the program organized to embark 3rd International Yoga Day. Ignoring the incessant rain from the early hours, the people performed yoga holding umbrellas with much excitement and fervor.
Yoga is very essential for our health, and to keep our health mentally and physically healthy, we have to do yoga regularly, and I'm also practicing it in my daily life, and I'm feeling really fit and fine just because of yoga.
The event was organized by the government of Nepal in coordination with Patanjali Yogpeet, one of the largest yoga institutes in India and Indian mission to Nepal.